One day, Bran Somerthevar was walking near his royal hall when an air of sweet music lulled him from his senses. When he awoke, there was a branch of silver by him with white blossoms on it. He took it home with him, and later, when all were assembled, a beautiful woman appeared in their midst, arrayed in raiment rich and strange. These are the words she spoke, as the bards relate. Horses out of the bright sea, course ever about my own land, that's borne by fourfold noble columns, where the waves and the deep sky are joined. White of day on the brave reward, plain of the sea where hosts contend, battle bouts of boats and chariots, in the fine gleam south of the silver land. Columns of white bronze beneath her, delight and light of numbered worlds, home of kindness beyond life's gulf, where blossom blooms and flowers flower. There is a tree of flowers, there perch the birds of melody, calling together each changed hour with perfect and habitual harmony. Hues of every tint, tune, enchanting chant of women singers, habitual joy to harp sound in the plain south of the cloud of silver. There is no grief for treason, there is the favored haunt of pleasure, no taunt, threat, or malediction, but scent of music strikes the ear.
sun refused to shine, if mountains grow to the sea, baby, baby, oh, they'll still be yours.
Thank you.